Good morning, Minerals ISD. This is Dr. Kuhn with your Thursday morning update. I don't have a lot to add today to what I've already shared. There are not a lot of new changes since yesterday or since the FAQ went out. So I'm going to let Texas Education Agency Commissioner Mike Morath do the talking for me today. He's put out a video for parents, and I want to share that with you.
Fellow Texas parents, my name is Mike Morath, Commissioner of Education for the state of Texas. And I come to you at a very strange time for public education. I am a parent of four young children, and my wife and I, like many, many parents all over the state of Texas, are now struggling with this new reality of our kids staying at home and learning, while we have to continue to juggle our work schedules, while also keeping the peace with the kiddos in our house and between ourselves. It is a challenging time for all of us. We at TEA and educators all over the state of Texas are working mightily to figure out how to most effectively support and provide that support to parents who are, in normal times, a child's first teacher, and in our present times, the child's direct teacher. As we're all struggling now with this new educational reality of teaching our kids in our homes, both parents doing the support of kiddos and teachers supporting them remotely, here's a few things that my wife and I discussed to try to provide some sense of normalcy to the experience. First, we started with just a schedule. Children need love and they also need structure, and we know that, like so many parents around the state, so it helps kids feel calmer throughout the course of the day. Dedicated block for breakfast, for lunch, for when to get out and play, and when to focus on academics. Coronavirus is a big disruption in the lives of every Texan, parents especially. But no matter what the challenge that we have faced, Texans overcome. So together we will get through this. Stay well. God bless.